or just a sign of just how hot you are right now?
I don't know. Like, it was just a quick reaction. I think it was more luck than anything else, but I was happy that.
What's it say about your team and what you're playing right now, taking out the Blues and taking out Nashville when you return home? It's like two pretty hot teams.
Yeah, to be honest, I was really excited and looking forward to this game. Like, they're probably the best team in the league right now by the points, and I was really excited to play against them. So I think we did a really good job in the game, and we deserve those 3 points.
Since you've been reunited with Nyquist and Shea, and the team hasn't lost a game, and you guys are producing at a rapid pace right now, what is it about your line that's clicking right now?
I mean, I played with Gus and Shea for a little while now, and I guess there's some chemistry. I mean, the whole team is doing right now good. Like, there's every line playing really, really good for us, and it's fun to play on the ice when you're winning and when you're doing good. I don't know, I never thought about it. Like, it's obviously a nice competition. Hopefully, keep shooting and keep scoring.
Thomas, you guys were really flying around at the start of the first game back at home. Was this an emphasis in the room going out?
Probably, yeah. I was really excited to play the home game after a while. And, you know, it's always nice to play in front of our old fans in here and Joe. And, like I said, I was really excited. Looking forward to playing.